My first jab of the COVID-19 vaccine, AstraZeneca. The COVID-19 pandemic is real. We are still facing that challenge. And therefore, I will urge all Nigerians, especially those within the range specified by the health authorities and those at the front lines, that we make ourselves available. Even though this is a voluntary thing, but it is advisable that as many Nigerians as possible should take the vaccine. We need to go on more sensitization and advocacy. We need to enlighten our people. We need to make this vaccine available in all areas, different counties of this country. Let it not be limited to areas that are accessible only. We have areas that are not very much accessible in the riverine areas, in the Niger Delta, in the northernmost part of the country, in the desertified areas. We need to reach out to the people. We should convince them. We should use the systems that we have used before in getting our people vaccinated over the years. Our traditional rulers, traditional institutions have played a very significant role in enlightenment. Our clergy, our imams, this is something that we have to do, because Nigeria is not an island. We are part of the global community. But I believe that at the end of the day, we can only achieve the herd immunity that is desired if we are able to reach at least 70 to 75% of those that are supposed to be vaccinated in the country, as the experts will say. So I want to once again congratulate the PTF for working so hard to ensure that we have the vaccines, but let's get much more, and also get more vaccine types in addition to AstraZeneca that we have today as the sole vaccine in the country. Thank you very much. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sir.